my nasty. I got stamina body with a good technique. Technique. Somebody, if you keep up with me, I'll keep up. Cause it feels like heaven when it hurts. So put it on.
Good morning, everyone. I woke up pretty early this morning, and since I've come back from holiday, I've felt a little bit discombobulated, I guess. Feeling like there's this pause between what I was doing before the summer holidays and feeling like things are naturally coming to an end. And I don't know what is going to replace them. So I got up early and I've come out here to do a bit of yoga. And one of the questions that I was having as I was about to pull out my mat was, do I continue with my yoga classes or am I going to be opening up to do... I am burning incense and I need to open the window because I'm smoking myself out. Ooh, right, so yeah, I was debating, is it right to continue doing that or am I going to be doing yoga in a different capacity, maybe women's circles or some other format? So there I am thinking, roll out my mat, do a bit of stretching and inquiry. And so I throw my mat on the floor and this is what it looks like. Yeah. I was like, oh, my mat is moldy and unusable. If that wasn't an answer to my question, I don't know what was. So I chucked that bad boy in the wash. And now I've sat down to journal with my brand new journal that took months to arrive and it's come at such a timely point. And it's so beautiful, look. It's from a company called Avocado and Spice. And just look at this. The gold and the blue detail. It came in a really cute little dust bag. Avocado and Spice. And it's actually a big bad boy. I thought it was going to be like this sort of size. It's huge. That's what she said. But yeah, I'm going to be writing down my intentions and inquiring of the universe. What should I do next? And so, I am not advertising. I am not being paid to advertise this company, but they do good things. I'm going to be journaling now. And my point is, ask and you shall receive the answers. They might not come, may not, can't speak anymore. They might not come as quick as you want, but you'll definitely get the answers if you keep asking the right questions. And here comes a train just on time. Whoop whoop! I love you, my lovers. The universe has got your back.